missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. That's a long way. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay, island with monstrous statues to the right.
He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on.
Oh, yeah. No. Well, you do this. I insist, come on.
Okay. All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So, big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
It's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy, Rafe? Who the hell else?
Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
I'm sure.
Damn it! Sam!
Supply boxes. Oh, for God's sake. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign that you're safe to me. On the bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life, talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
Shit.
Just push through. Just push through. Keep going, gotta keep going.
Harvest Magna. Sam.